animals lucky would have called a moose off during mating time.
Great. This is why you don't take her to Havana.
Havana? He couldn't take this dog to New Rochelle. Where's Nathan? He ought to start lining up the game.
I don't know. I suppose trying to see Adelaide. She's mad at him again.
That Miss Adelaide. She's always taking his mind off good, honest work.
It is too bad that a spa businessman like Nathan Detroit should go and fall in love with his own fiance.
Benny, this is his weakness, and we must be tolerant. Because as I understand it, it is a worldwide weakness. Look. What's playing at the Roxy? I'll tell you what's playing at the Roxy. A story about a Minnesota man, so lovely Mississippi girl, he sacrificed everything, moves all the way to my Loxy. That's what's playing at the Roxy.
What's in the Daily News? I'll tell you what's in the Daily News. Story about a guy who wanted to fight a small ruby with what otherwise would have been his union dues. That's what's in the Daily News.
What's happening all over? I'll tell you what's happening all over. Guy sitting in front of a television said he used to be somewhat of a rover.
That's what's happening all over. Love is a thing that has licked them, and it looks like Nathan's just another victim.
Yes, sir.
When you're seeing a guy reach the stars in the sky, you can bet that he's doing it for some more. When you spot a John waiting out in the rain, chances are he's insane. There's only a John to meet for a day.
When you see a Ken paying all kinds of rent for a flat that would flatten the mall.
Call it sad, call it funny, but does it even money that the guy's only doing it for some dough? When you see a Joe saving half of his dough, you can bet he'll be making it for some dough.
When a bum finds one that a bump is born, it's a cinch the bum is under the thumb of some little fun.
When you meet a mug lately out of a jug, and he's still lifting platinum for the roll. Call it hell, call it heaven, it's Bravo, Bravo 7, that the guy's only doing it for some dough. Sport, and his cash is run short, make a bet that he's banking it with some dough.
When you see a guy with a front-leaning wife, who the hell do you think he's tickling things on Saturday night?
When a lazy slob takes a good steady job, and he smells from a Collison bottle salt. Call it dumb, call it clever, promising you're bought forever, that the guy's only doing it for